the Wellfleet this morning and it kind of melted. Now